we'll come to the idea that the universe is a hologram, right? And that perhaps we are living in something rather like a giant quantum computer, which I stress doesn't mean that we're living in a simulation. Although, you know, if I told you that it looks like we're living in a computer, let me give you just a very, like the idea of living in a that the universe is a hologram. I just want to be provocative here. But that doesn't mean that we're living in a simulation, and it doesn't mean that we're living inside of a giant quantum computer, right? What it likely means, a much more simpler explanation, is that the methodologies that we are currently attempting to exploit to build quantum computers were already exploited by nature. So the way in which the universe is built is analogous to the way in which, right, we might try to build a quantum computer.